New Mexico State Police helped celebrate the 107th birthday of an Albuquerque woman today. Martha Chavez was the wife of Nash Garcia, the first state police officer to die in the line of duty back in 1952. State police say nearly 70 years later, she is still an important part of their family.